नमस्ते दोस्तों, मेरा नाम सीए राजेंद्र अरोड़ा है एंड टुडे वी हैव गैदर्ड टू डिस्कस अनदर इम्पॉर्टेंट इश्यू इन जीएसटी। फ्रेंड्स, वी अंडरस्टैंड दैट व्हेन वी से सेक्शन 7, वी थिंक ऑफ सप्लाई। इन ऑर्डर टू डिटरमाइन वेदर एनी ट्रांजेक्शन इज ए सप्लाई और नॉट, इट हैज टू हैव थ्री एलिमेंट्स। देर आर थ्री एलिमेंट्स रिक्वायर्ड टू बी देयर इन द एक्टिविटी कॉल्ड सप्लाई। फर्स्ट, इट हैज टू बी प्रोवाइडेड बाय अ पर्सन, इट शुड बी इन द कोर्स और फर्दरेंस ऑफ बिजनेस, एंड देन इट शुड बी फॉर अ कंसिडरेशन। टूडे इन आवर वीडियो वील बी डिस्कसिंग वॉट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ द वर्ड कॉल्ड डेफिनेशन बिजनेस, and then in next video we will be talking about two definitions, one person and another is consideration, and if all these three are in coexistent in a particular transaction, that shall be considered, that can be considered as supply. Now let's understand what is business as per section 2 subsection 17 of CGST Act 2017. Friends, there are 10 limbs to this definition of the word called business. First limb says any trade, commerce, manufacture, profession, vocation, adventure, wager or any other similar activity, whether or not for money, whether or not for a pecuniary benefit, shall be termed as business. Second limb talks about that if anything is done in connection, incidental or ancillary with the first limb, like trade, commerce, manufacture, profession, vocation, anything in connection with, incidental or ancillary to this, all these eight activities, then that shall also be considered as business. You can visualize, my dear friends, that how wider, how pervasive the definition of business is. Next is, even if all these activities which we have just mentioned are whether or not there is any volume, frequency, continuity, regularity of these transactions, even if a single transaction can be considered as business, even the volume of rupee one of one transaction can be considered as business if it is there. So my dear friends, we can visualize, like say for example, seasonal businesses. We may say that the business is only for 15 days or 10 days in a year, but still that shall be considered as business because we are not concerned about the regularity, continuity, volume. Volume may be there, but regularity or continuity, we are not concerned about it, irrespective of those facts. Then fourth and fifth limb, when we acquire or supply goods or services in the course of commencement or closure of business, those activities also are to be considered as business activities. When we acquire or sell, supply goods or services, capital goods or services in the course of commencement or closure of business. Then provision of services to its members for a consideration by a club, association, society or any such body, even those activities shall also be considered as business, my dear friends. Then if there is a premises and any entry ticket for admission to that premises is being attached to it, then that activity of charging entry ticket, that activity shall also be considered as business, friends. Then if a person has acquired a position in the course of his business, profession, trade, and in that particular position, because of that trade, he is providing some services, that also can be considered as, shall be considered as business. Ninth limb is services provided by the race club, that also be considered as business. And even this word business, definition business, has not spared the government also, when central government, state government or local authority are acting as a public authority in providing any service, that shall also be considered as business. So my dear friends, the business word is very wider in CGST Act, in GST Act. That is why it includes every activity, even if it is a charitable activity, unless it is not been exempted. So we can easily conclude that whatever is there and any activity can be considered as business, and if it is in the course or furtherance of business, can be considered as supply, and it shall be taxable unless it is not exempted under Section 11 of CGST Act 2017. Friends, in next video we will be talking about consideration and person. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please share, subscribe, like our YouTube channel for motivating us to keep moving on. Thank you very much, friends.